Press the team. Bell icon and subscribe for the daily news.
Is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing MSK from Dayton, Ohio, weighing in at 183 pounds, Wes Lee.
This dude made his debut in the Dusty Rhodes Classic, which they won.
One of the most exciting superstars in all of NXT. Wesley has acquired his target here tonight. Guys, this is going to be fun to watch.
X marks the spot for Wesley.
And his opponent from India, weighing in at 335 pounds, the Giant, Sean Guy.
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over.
This is a guy who always seeks out the highest level of competition, and I think he'll get it tonight.
Adrenaline makes you do crazy things.
Remarkable power being shown here. Great reaction from Wes.
This is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
And the momentum's clearly against Wes now.
Can Wes recover from this adversity?
A match like this can have so many twists and turns. Corey, what will have an impact on this matchup?
You need to strike first. Dictate the pace of the match. Since anything goes, you can add anything to the equation.
Each competitor responds differently to the rules being thrown out the window. The key is who can stay alert and remain in control.
I wish somebody would throw you out the window.
Oh, strikes with a back elbow.
He is getting shredded apart right now.
He can't just think of riding this out. He has to get on offense.
And he's able to.
Oh, a slam.
Can Wes recover from this adversity?
Wes is pushing back now.
Wes showing how hard it is to fully shut him down.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power. I think you're right.
Rotating.
Oh, look who's here.
Well, I can't say that I'm terribly surprised that he decided to show up right now.
Things just got even more interesting than they already were.
Oh, wait a minute. Looks like his plans are blowing up in his face.
Doing what they do best. Here are the highlights.
Here is your winner, the Giants, Sean Guy.
And that seemed like a pretty easy day at the office right there.
As always, Cole, you're more polite than I am, so I'll just say what we're all thinking. This was as one-sided as it gets.